You have an iPad with iOS 7, but some apps don't make any sound. Let's fix it! First, take a look at the side switch. See the red mark? The iPad is on mute. Switch it up! Second, put the volume all up. But if your side switch is used to lock the rotation of the screen, then you bring up the control center and take a look at the cut bell. If it's bright, just turn it off. Again, put the volume all up. Dismiss the control center and we should have sound. Still, no sound. Let's close all the running apps. Double tap the home button and there might be a few apps in background. Swipe up the screens, closing all of them. Now, let's reboot the iPad using the power button and the home button together. At the same time, keep them pressed. The screen goes black, and when the Apple logo appears, release them. If this video helped you, give it a like or dislike. Share it. Comments are highly appreciated. And check out our apps on the App Store. I bet you'll enjoy them in your iPad or iPhone. See you around in the next You Have an iPad.com.